Live from the auditorium at Darien High School, it's the Middlesex Middle School Winter Choral Concert on the DAF Media Network. Tonight you'll hear the 8th grade chorus and the Camerata singers. The DAF Media Network is a joint venture of the Darien Athletic Foundation and the Darien Foundation. Here now is the director of music for the Darien Public Schools, Mr. Rick Sadlon.
Microphones, please. There we go. Thank you, guys. Welcome, everybody, to our Middlesex Middle School Grade 8 Chorus Concert and Camerata Singers Concert as well. We thank you for supporting and encouraging our choral students and your children and all their musical activities and endeavors throughout the school year. I'm Rick Sadlon, the Director of Music for the Darien Public Schools. What you're going to hear this evening is just a sampling of the total music education that goes on in our classrooms every day. I can tell you that the musical growth that goes on in our chorus rooms is quite substantial thanks to the hard work of our teachers and our students and what they do every day in there. It's really quite amazing, as you're about to hear. Before you hear the music of our talented chorus students and their fine teachers, I need to make a couple of quick announcements. Please be reminded to silence your cell phones. Younger children and siblings in the audience this evening should remain seated with their parents at all times. As per our fire marshal's request, I'm obligated to tell you that there are, just to notice that the emergency exits located around the room for your safety. I'd like to thank our Darien High School Triumph Music Honor Society students, our auditorium coordinator, Jeff DeMeo, for addressing our sound and lighting needs for tonight's performance, and Damian Andrew, along with the Darien Athletic Foundation and Darien Foundation, for enabling us to live stream this evening's concert. I'd also like to thank our middle school administrators, Ms. Summers, Ms. Gleese, and Dr. Guerin for their continuous support of our entire music program at our middle school. We have about 950 students in the Darien Public, choral students in the Darien Public Schools. 500 of those, over half, are in our middle school choruses that, two of them, which you're about to see this evening. They're taught by two teachers, 500 students, two choral teachers. They are amazing, and needless to say, for their patience, their expertise, their exceptional hard work that they do with our choral students every day, please join me in a nice round of applause and thank Mrs. Kimberly Sadler and Mr. Thomas O'Donnell. And now, please welcome the 2018 Middlesex Middle School 8th grade chorus. Enjoy the performance and have a happy holiday season.
Thank you.
We hope you are enjoying the Middlesex Middle School Winter Choral Concert on the DAF Media Network. We are so glad to be able to bring it to you. The DAF Media Network is a joint venture of the Darien Athletic Foundation and the Darien Foundation. Coming up on the program tonight, the Camerata Singers. Kimberly Sadler, the director, the accompanist, Dwayne Condon. Again, thanks for watching the Middlesex Middle School Winter Choral Concert on the DAF Media Network.
Good evening, and thank you all for coming. First and foremost, all of the music teachers at Middlesex want to thank you for your support of your child's music education. It's great to start the holiday season with you, and we look forward to seeing you again in the spring. These concerts, of course, cannot happen without an awful lot of help from our colleagues. And tonight, helping us in the balcony and behind the stage are Pat Waters, Dorothy McClure, Sarah Hathaway, Catelyn Terrell, and Allison Ball. Please give me a round of applause for them taking their time out this evening to be here with your children. And of course, Kim and I want to thank Gretchen, Austin, Brandon, and Jim for being here, our colleagues, the Tri-M music helpers from Darien High School, who are here volunteering to help us tonight, and our Middlesex administrator, Garen Mullen, who's here. Thank you very much again for your continued support of your child's music education. And now it's my pleasure to introduce the Camerata Singers under the direction of Miss Kim Sadler.
Gloria Deo, Gloria Deo, Gloria Deo. For our next piece, I'd like to welcome to the stage Mr. Austin Shelzo, our strings teacher, and Theo Bang in eighth grade.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
last piece, we will be doing our arrangement of Mary, Did You Know? But I would be remiss if I didn't first thank our wonderful accompanist, Mr. Dwayne Condon. Thank you, Dwayne. And these children have been tremendous to work with so far this year. They're incredibly talented, made up of 7th and 8th graders that come 3 mornings a week and afternoons at this point. And we're also, just a quick plug, going to be performing this coming Sunday at the Palace Theater in Stamford at 7 p.m. We would love for Darien to come out and support both the Camerata singers and the Tudor singers who are opening for America's Got Talent's grand finalists, Sons of Serendip, who will also be re-airing on television on January 7th for America's Got Talent Champions. We've been invited back to open for them, and we'll be singing some choral pieces behind their wonderful concert called Beyond the Lights. You can get tickets at the Palace Theater website, and we would love to see all of you guys come out and support these wonderful students. Thank you so much to all the parents for your support, and enjoy our last piece, Mary, Did You Know?